Siento, hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa.
And a warm welcome. Our venue for this game is the Emirates Stadium in North London. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Lee, this ought to be special.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Yeah, yeah. Great opportunity! That is a tackle and a half. Chadwick. Novak. And space to cross it. At times they make passing look easy. Well, the ball lost here. Fernandez. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. And space for the cross. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Overcooked that one. Lee. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Chadwick. Savage. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Lee. And intercepted it. And he keeps going. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalize. A decisive clearance it was. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Teammate available. Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And still danger here. His leg is out over the touchline, so a throw-in to restart things. Yan, Lee, Han, Best. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. The high press was very much on. It needs an accurate cross. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
They've regained possession. Patrick. It's a weighted pass. It has to be. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
And options in the centre. Faye. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Cuts it back. Well, no way through. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Faye. Will it be? And no worries for the goalkeeper. Savage. Well, there to intercept. Might really be able to trouble them here. Yaya. And able to close down the shot. Chadwick. Best. And taken away. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Yaya. The delivery. Can he put it away here? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well cleared away. Patrick racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it and now they've been rewarded.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. The visitors have totally controlled possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Plenty of forward momentum here. Still alive, but it can't get through. Zaki. Nicely cut out. Tate. Yaya. Patrick. It looks promising. On and on he goes. Perfect tackle. It is to be a throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Showing teamwork and commitment. Faye. Top class defending. Lee. So a throw in here. And space to attack. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Far from a good pass. Yaya. Fernandez. Han, Ochoa, Novak, Chadwick. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. What an important piece of defending. Oh, great vision. Yaya. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. There to win it back. A real struggle to contain him. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And he's fired over the corner. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Lee. Best. Well read to win possession back. And a throw in forthcoming. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. ...15 minutes remaining. Savic. Zaki. Novak. Lee. Chance to play it in. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And the emphasis is on creativity. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Well, he's lost it. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Oh, keeper dealt with it. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Played into the centre of the box. Can he do it from miles out? Cleared away.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration, and the game should be theirs.
Must be! And still danger here. And 5 minutes to go. Unable to keep the ball that time. Yaya. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Faye. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Ochoa. Ray. And a chance for him on the flank. He has time to play it over. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Yeah, they're...